Concord. Hello, all you psychotic spirit conflict and body boys. I'm the Big Bad Bearman, aka Caleb, and today I am back with more Dying Light alongside my dear good friend, the Nuclear Aimbot, aka Logan. So,
hi, I'm here.
Today, we're gonna go finish up Pack with Rais. You have to find the missing patrol. Where is it? It says 400. Oh god, why didn't we check this first?
He might be
if you noticed from our last video, we actually do have. So. I might disconnect and shit. Your mic blew up, by the way.
Oh, it does that, man.
If you guys noticed, our weapons are different now. I have all modified and built weapons except for my German 9mm. And that's because I don't even know if we had the pistols in the last video. We took a little time to go off camera and just kind of level up a little bit. We didn't do any side missions or anything, but so we're just kind of just a little bit better levels, you know. Wanted to get that out of the way. Logan, you're being chased by a sprinter.
I know.
Do you require assistance? We don't.
Nah. Hey man, there's a lot of loot.
That sprinter's still coming, dude.
I know.
Out of here.
Shit.
Hey Logan, the sprinter's not coming anymore.
Okay. Thanks, buddy. I was gonna put him into the thing here, but okay.
Well, yeah, you know, you were taking a little while, so just thought it'd help, you know.
I'll lockpick it. I got you.
Okay, you lockpick it. Sweet lockpick. Yeah, I'm getting just what I need, dude. Wow, that blade got fucked up. And ta-da, all new. This is my favorite weapon right here, my cricket bat.
I got enforced on money, thanks.
I got a jewel box and money. Okay. Why not? Okay, let's go.
Cool. Oh, I didn't want to pick that up, but okay.
Okay, hey, come to this safe house right here.
Oh my god, really? How did you manage to do that?
Logie, come to the safe house. Logan, get to the safe house! Get to the safe house!
I'm coming, I'm here.
You can do it in various ways.
Yeah.
Hey, here's another drop.
We don't need it.
Yeah. It's weird. Every time my controller shakes and I hear that sound, I'm like, what the fuck is that? Because in our other playthrough, we're so far that airdrops don't even fall anymore.
Yeah. Airdrops do not fall anymore, so.
Oh, shit. This is the,
I didn't mean to do that.
I just slipped into the mall.
I know, I have to tell.
You canceled the invitation?
Yeah, because I didn't mean to actually
invitation?
Do that. It was a,
Oh, hey, 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 this is the... Logan, this is the, This is the guys on the roof.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small...
Oh, it is.
Don't damage them. They're worth more.
Do I have still have ammo? I do.
I have a little bit of pistol ammo.
Alright, alright,
let me come in real quick while I switch it in.
You do it. I got this, okay?
Oh god, I'm in the middle of something!
I got him!
You already got him?
I got one guy.
Yeah, I think there's only the
military
one.
Military rifle.
Check for that. Yeah, oh yeah, we got a rifle.
Okay, got it. Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
Hold on, I want to check out the roof.
Safe zone unlocked. Nice.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh, Jesus!
Come over here! I'm on the antenna! Do you see me? I'm up here! I need your help!
What?
Oh. Wait, did you shoot another guy? Let's go up to Alexi real quick.
I'm hearing another guy somewhere.
Yeah, same. I think it's up here. Yeah, he's right here. Now he's dead.
Nice. Do you have a weapon?
I can also
Do you
craft
have
a
gun?
No, he had a. Yeah, the.
Oh, he was melee. Okay.
Yeah, I already picked it up. Ah, plane hammer.
Hook blade and plane. Okay. Oh, hook blade and. Okay.
Taxi,
well,
if you're bringing us up here for fucking bullshit, I'm just gonna shoot you. Like, I don't even care.
I kinda wanna just get the payment to Rise.
I know, but we're right here, we might as well. Holy shit, it fell off. Should we talk to him?
Yeah, sure.
I mean, I'm already up here, I need to wait for you. Why is this guy taller than me? I don't like that.
I need your help finding my son, Christoph.
You work for Rise, don't you?
Sure, for protection. But I can't go to him for a thing like this. My son is... he's young. He thinks with his mouth instead of his head. He doesn't understand that sometimes you've got to go along these people who aren't so good. Now he's run off to join Kraken's bunch at the tower. He thinks he's going to be a runner.
That's not the safest line of work.
He's going to get himself killed. He's not ready. He's too young to be out there.
Shouldn't you be looking for him yourself?
You don't understand. I make weapons for Rais. If the new ones aren't ready when his people come, me and Christoph are both dead. Please, do this for me. I'll give you something good. Something special. Okay?
Yeah, maybe I'll ask around at the tower. If I find something, I'll let you know. But if you ask me, your protection seems to have you pretty scared. You should really think about it.
Oh.
We'll do that later, I guess.
Yeah, we'll do that later. Alright, hold on. Hey Logan, jump to the van.
Nice.
Yeah.
Ow.
Oh
ow.
My god, I landed right on the fence.
I missed the fence.
Dude, DIY grenades.
What? Oh my god!
Yeah, DIY grenades.
Yes! That's awesome. Cool. Douchebag.
Alright, come on, let's get to Rise.
Okay.
Rise, Brands, whatever. I don't know why, like, thought in my head, like...
I think it's safe to say that Rise isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, but he is the most feared. And you know the old saying, it is better to be feared than loved if one cannot be both.
Machiavelli.
Correct. Smart fellow, that one.
Here's the Bites Motel.
Yeah. I like how we have to reference it all the time.
Every single time. Yeah, every single time we pass by it. And it seems like every time we go to Rise, we always pass by it.
Yeah.
For some reason, we always go this way. Wait a minute. Can we... Hey, get on that line. Is this our safe zone?
Yeah. Cool. Let's see what these guys
got. I like
got.
How we both immediately run for the shop.
This guy's got a gator knife.
Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Boom, boom. 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 Oh, I want the heavy fireman's axe. Want it. Right. Well, I'm all good here, so.
Nah, I'm too. I couldn't buy anything, so. I somehow have a shit ton of flails, though.
Oh yeah, I do too. I think it's from when we made a shit ton of flares for that for the hunted thing, whatever it was.
I didn't make flails though. That's the thing.
I made a shit ton of flares, dude.
I didn't make any flares, I just got them.
It might- Oh, that's from the drops then. Probably just got it from the drops.
Oh, probably, yeah.
Hey, I'm at Rise's place.
Okay.
Took the zip line down, just ran across, so. Man, these zombies are fucking stupid.
I know, I passed right by them and they're not doing anything. Hi, dude.
No, they're like walking into the spikes and shit.
I know, they do that.
Ready?
Kareem. Blueprints. Hi, Kareem.
Excellent. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks. Rais is waiting for you. Maybe we can work together again sometime.
God, I hope not.
God, I hope not.
Welcome, friend.
Yes, I do. Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. 2 crates of Andazin.
I think not. Your loyalty to the tower is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies. You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine.
I just realized that my fan was on the entire
dog.
Look, we had a deal.
Your people need the Andazin. Now, more than ever, I would surmise. But a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all. Here, I will allow you this much.
You promised me 2 crates of it. This is only 5 vials.
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity. The athlete, the Scorpion, Jade Aldemir. She's one of your number. Bring her to me. I have an arena where men fight for our amusement. I would have the Scorpion fight for us. I'm curious how long it would take for someone of her caliber to break.
What? No. No, forget it. I'm not doing it.
I hear no true conviction in your voice, Crane. You have not yet made your choice, I can tell. Will you be a dog and save the dwellers of the tower? Or will you be a man and save the maiden? Go and think about it.
I want to shoot you in the face!
Yeah, right? I just pull out my weapon,
fuck
you up, and shoot you right in the face. All of you. I can honestly do it from right over there. No joke. I can take you on out.
So you've already got a police rifle, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Hit it now.
It's actually a military rifle, but yeah.
It's not as good, but still right.
Yeah. It's about 137 or so.
Yeah.
How am I not jumping? There we go.
I thought it was 138, but whatever.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm no longer cooperating with Rais. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Rais wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Fuck you, asshole.
So whatever they're paying him...
What?
Nor, like... We're never actually told GRE is actually paying Crane.
I don't know.
Heads up, everyone. This is Alfie. We've just lost gas at the tower, and as far as I can tell, the whole city has too.
Any guess what happened?
None. And our gas man, Jeff, up and quit on us last week. He was kind of irreplaceable.
Maybe I can track him down.
Maybe, definitely, and get on it.
Hey, you want to go kill these guys?
Word is yeah. We can do it with melee weapons.
Behind the train station.
Ah! Crap! You mind addiction.
Ow, ow. Wait. Really using guns, dude? We barely have any ammo, man.
Fine, I guess we're not using guns.
Why not? I didn't want to use guns. I said just use melee weapons. Oh my god.
Wow. These fuckers are tough, dude.
Yeah, they fucking are.
That's kind of why I was using the guns. We're not really strong enough to take these guys on.
We all, though. Second, I literally just killed somebody, so. No, I did not. Not yet, at least.
You're fighting.
I'm fighting two people over here, man.
Sweet.
Alright, now I got somebody.
Alright, I got your back. I think he's dead, Logan.
Yeah, I think he is. Alright. I got this, baby. Alright, get the guy.
I did.
I can't help the guy.
Yep, okay, bye.
We gotta get this fucking... We're still on Pact with Rais somehow.
Yeah, because it's a long mission.
Yeah, it is. Hey, look, a big dude. Uh-oh. Oh, I have one health.
Really?
We're good. Yeah, we're good, though.
Logan, like I said, just...
Nice, man.
Just ignore
nice.
Me. Just ignore me. Just get past me. Okay, respawn. So I think I figured out what... Like, how you rank up a survivor. I think I figured it out.
You do a bunch of... Reckon, do you copy?
Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, how much antizen did you get?
Hold on. Logan, pause.
Rais wanted...
That was fucking annoying.
Meet it. He's...
Okay, good.
Look, he screwed us, okay? I only got 5 vials.
What? Damn it! That's only a few days worth! Listen, Crane. We've got a situation here. There's been an outbreak on the 18th floor.
Yeah, keep hearing about that.
Get back here ASAP, and don't lose any of that antizen.
Hey, you wanna guard me, real quick? No, what am I supposed to do? Oh god!
Caleb!
Oh dear lord, Logan, just get running, bro.
No, we don't need to. No, we got this, dude.
Think so?
Yeah, just throw some more firecrackers. Throw some more firecrackers.
Only can find them, bro. I hit the tank. I'm going for the truck. Shit. Ow. Logan!
I'm sorry!
Okay, guard me. Oh my god! Come on! Did you seriously just grenade me?
I threw a grenade down there.
Yeah, that's what killed me. You threw it right behind me.
That I did.
Fucking dick!
I did that because I wanted to clear out the horde.
By bringing more?
Yes, of course.
I threw a grenade that would draw all of the zombies near us. Spawn, and there's 2 near me. There's 3 near me. There's 4 near me. Dude, you just killed like a fucking 2 of them.
I got it!
Okay, I drew them. Okay, now let's get the fuck out
of
here.
That was a lot of alcohol.
You just got alcohol at it?
Yeah, I got a bag-like thing of alcohol.
got shotgun ammo is what it looked like.
Shotgun ammo? What? Really? Holy shit, there's like sort four behind me and then there's two behind you. What did you do, Caleb?
You did it, you dick!
I didn't do shit.
Yeah, you didn't totally blow me up and draw 40 bigillion fucking sprinters at us.
I did! That was all you. You're the one that threw a grenade and it brought all those zams here. That was all your fault.
I hate you. You don't. I hate you sometimes.
Cool.
God damn it. Die.
Me? Cool. Ooh, a cricket bat. Not good at all.
Yeah, I got a piece of shit from him. Okay. Well, I can craft something.
Who's the messenger? Who is this guy? I clicked him. Waiting for other players to proceed.
I don't know, he's the mailman.
What's on your mind?
Mr. Crane, are you familiar with a man named Vulcan Yassif Dahl?
Vulcan Dahl? Yeah, of course. He owns Vulcan Petrol Engineering. He's the richest man in Haran.
That's exactly right. And Mr. Dahl has need of your service.
I didn't know he was still in the city.
Most of his employees were evacuated, but his two chief engineers are still here in the slums. They're brothers. Twins, in fact. Tolga and Fatim.
Oh!
They've been working on a special project. It's highly confidential, and I'm afraid I can't discuss it, but I can assure you its importance is nearly beyond measure.
Then I won't bother trying to measure it.
The brothers are brilliant engineers, but they're also somewhat, idiosyncratic. This and the problems of operating in the current environment have put them behind schedule. Mr. Dahl would like you to assist them to get the project back on track. You will be well compensated, as you can imagine.
Doing what?
Simply do as they ask. You'll only be needed from time to time, and the task will be of short duration. Removing obstacles, you might say. They'll contact you when your assistance is required.
I'll think about it.
So we did the Tolga and Fulga missions in the following DLC, but we never actually did them here.
It's Tolga and Fatim?
And
It's Tolga and Fatim? Fatim or whatever?
Is it?
Yeah.
I thought it was, Fulga and Koga, or Tolga. I don't know.
Oh, it's Tolga and Fatim, bro.
I literally don't have shit.
Yeah, I can't get shit,
Wait.
Bro. What the fuck?
Is this guy trying to connect?
What the fuck?
What?
Did you make this public?
Hold on.
Kick the guy and make it public.
Game.
Kick the guy and make it private.
Fine. I made it friends only.
And then kick the guy. Sorry, dude.
Sorry, bro.
Maybe he's a fan.
A really nice
maybe he's a fan. If he is, thank you.
Are you my biggest fan? Why are there fucking...
Okay, well,
who's this
I'm sorry, dude.
Dude,
but,
there are
fucking
exclamation points everywhere. Right, let's get upstairs.
Okay, we'll come. I'm good.
Jade just told me there's been an outbreak on the 18th floor.
Hey, just to be safe, I'm gonna restart my recording right here.
Pronto.
One person turned and had a couple of other people trapped. We could have sealed off that one apartment, but Brecken wanted to save as many lives as possible. It went bad. Somebody had to make the call. And now we've lost the entire floor, including a couple of kids. You'd better talk to Brecken. I have to get these meds to Lena.
I know what this mission is. Look, and this is the one with crying baby.
Alright, cool. Okay.
Should we restart your recording?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did that a little while ago. I did that in the elevator.
You coming?
Okay, you ready?
Oh, we just gotta check in with Wecken.
This is where we get the announcements about the anti-syntropes. And they just stopped.
There were kids in there!
Frozen.
Lena had to step up.
Maybe she should be in charge.
What the fuck, Crane? I'm no leader. I'm a goddamn parkour instructor.
I saw the free running. Wait, that was you? Brecken, you showed these people how to survive.
Do you know what my pockets were full of when I showed up in Harai? Fucking business cards. I was hoping to drum up some more students. Maybe get enough so I could save up and buy a house. Instead of that poxy little flat I've been renting.
Listen. I'm gonna talk to Rice myself.
Ken, well, there's a cat in the room.
Hang on a minute. Brecken, these people still need you. Okay, just give me some time, alright? There's gotta be another way. A better way.
Fine. I'll wait. But not for long.
Okay, now I'm back. I missed all of that ending story.
To do some actual good.
All good?
Wait, we have to clear out the floor.
Yeah. Well, actually, we have to look for a private spot to cut to the Joey.
Spartan, Raheem. Kick him off! Spartan, kick him off!
Raheem, what are you doing up here?
Hey, Crane. Can I trust you?
How much you had to drink, kid?
Can I or not?
Yeah. What's up?
See that skyscraper? Scout from Volatile nested there. We take that out, and then running missions at night, we could totally do that. So I'm thinking, if we planted some explosives...
Oh, Jesus. Raheem, you're not still on that.
Crane, we have to do this. As long as that nest is there, we'll never be able to gather up enough antis. It would work. Make a good team. Ah, shit, oh my... Ah, don't drop me!
That'll sober you up.
He's already become sober.
Fuck. See? Told you we make a good team.
Look, Raheem, we don't have any explosives. None. The closest thing to what you're talking about are Spike's firecrackers. That's impossible.
You don't know what it's like.
I have grenades.
Stub my ass and watch everything happen and do nothing. I don't want to die here, Crane. Not like this, not helpless. If I go out, I'd rather go out doing something.
What's this?
It's a stiff card.
They quarantined us on Thursday. I already had my bags packed.
I'll keep my eyes open, okay? If there's some way we can make this happen.
Whatever.
What's that light?
I have no idea. Oh.
Oh, it's becoming night. Oh.
That's so the light turned on.
Oh. Alright, let's sleep. And then we could do the mission.
Now we have to go down.
Yeah, I guess. Well, we have to actually go up, but I'm going down because I wanted to sleep, so.
Man, what the fuck? Where are we supposed to go?
Where's our bed at? What did I say, man? I want to sleep.
Okay, yeah, come.
Here's a bed. I found my bed. You got an awesome view of fire.
Oh, God, I'm on the wrong floor. Hit the sleep button.
That was weird. Okay. Let's go and have some fun. Jesus, you still up here? Dude, you were up here throughout the whole night. God damn.
Yeah, he's probably drunk up his ass.
Oh wow, how did I do that?
Really?
You did the same thing as I did, huh?
Yeah.
Hi.
Hey.
This is Crane, do you copy?
What do you want, Crane?
I want you to start the antizen drops again, at least near the tower. These people need help.
We put you in Haran to find our file, not to play Mother Teresa. Or does this mean you've reconsidered Rise's proposal? Perhaps Miss Aldemir would even be willing to cooperate, test her skills in a new environment.
You start giving us some antizen and then we'll talk about what Rise wants.
Oh, it's us now, is it? Well, I'm afraid your request is out of the question in any case. Things have gotten a bit strained with the Ministry. Resuming the airdrops would not be politically advantageous at the moment.
You assholes take the fucking cake, you know that? You and your fucking file. Like, I'll locate the file for you, but I'm gonna take a good long look at it before I decide what to do about it.
Goddamn right I will.
Do you copy?
Loud and clear, what can I do for you?
I don't know how much time we have, so the short version. I need your help. Rice has turned an abandoned school into a supply dump.
Oh, this one.
And I think it may be where he's storing his antizen. If you and I sneak in there, we could get all the meds the tower needs. Are you with me?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Great. Look for me in one of the boxcars on the train trestle near the school.
Okay, and listen, Jade, if we don't find that antizen, I'll need to talk to you about something.
About what?
Another option, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Right now, let's see what we can find in that school.
Okay.
All right. Here's time for us to...
How's it going, buddy?
Time for us to dish out some...
Are you selling ammo yet?
Fucking payback. Nah, you ain't. Let's go. Ooh, I can get up my power level. Oh, never mind.
Oh, get up my power level. Never mind.
No, you wouldn't let me, bro.
Jade knows where we might be able to get more antizen. I'm supposed to meet her in one of the boxcars near the school.
Let me get my power level up.
Fuck, I'll kick you in the face. Got a new item. Standard issue hellfire.
Let's go, come on now, you're slow.
Hold on, I'm selling stuff. Okay. I'm checking my weapon. Oh my god, I've got two rounds.
Can you hear me on this thing?
Yeah, who is this?
This is Tolga.
It's Tolga. Tolga.
We work for Mr. Dar.
Oh, it's Tolga and Fatim.
To put you to task. Get here on the double. Make it quick.
Hey, that's rude. Tolga, don't talk to me like that.
Shut up, Fatim. Get off the radio.
Him mad, you idiot!
Stop talking, or I will punch you!
Punch me? I'll kill you!
Oh!
Wow, the spikes!
Great.
Yeah, we'll do that later. Okay.
I like how we're doing just main missions now.
Well, we all pretty behind on main missions.
Yeah. Ow, bad idea to drop kick.
What? Oh god.
Austin, what?
I know, I think it's because my brother was cooking dinner with,
Yes, hurry up.
My brother's cooking dinner with... My brother's cooking dinner with my mom, because it's Easter, so...
Because it's Easter?
Easter's... Do you not have anything special for Easter?
I don't know.
I thought we didn't, but...
I think we're just gonna, like, hang out as a family and watch movies and shit.
I thought we didn't, but I guess we do.
I know, it's just...
So we have, like, ham, we have, like, a ham dinner, you know, kind of like a Thanksgiving dinner, almost.
Yeah. Ham was more... Wow, really? I'm on the other side of it, and I can't fucking do this. I have to go on the side. And now both those are up. What the fuck?
In the boxes.
Good question. If it's antizen, we need it.
I love when you grab me like, what? Kidding.
Oh, you know, I wish we could do the stealthy stuff.
Did you hear what I said?
Yeah, I love when you grab me like that. I make a weapon.
Jade, where? Shit.
There's a bunch of stuff happening in my house. I keep having to turn on and off my mic. Apologies for that, people. Can't even look at the guy.
How many bandits are inside?
I only saw the
ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more. We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
Zombie spazzing the fuck out. Grab plastic, grab shroom.
Wait a sec on that one zombie, bro.
Another dead end.
Okay. Shit. You'll have to come in the way I did. I just hope we can find another way out if we have to. Head for the outbuilding on the roof.
Hey, cover me real quick. Or are you taking? Oh, you're doing exactly what I was thinking about doing.
I found what it was, but I can't find it anymore. What the hell?
Yeah, no rush. Not like we're completely in enemy territory.
It's like, really? I moved it like half a centimeter, and it still was not it.
Yeah, it's they're lying.
I know.
Where'd he go?
Oh!
What'd you get?
Composite baseball bat.
Nice.
It's metal.
Nice.
I'm upgrading it.
Pick up a few things. Are you ready for this? Oh, hey. Ooh, we almost forgot. Isn't there a blueprint here? Or did we already get this?
Oh, we must have already gotten it. It's Juju right here.
Yeah,
Is it a good thing or a bad thing that we know exactly where all the fucking blueprints are? Or at least we know where some blueprints are. I've got a lot of shit, dude.
We're just, I like how we're just looting this. Oh,
yeah,
a note.
Yeah. You found a note?
Yeah. There you go.
Alright, come on. Let's do this. So you have to get up to the... the roof? Yeah, you have to get up to the roof.
Yeah. There's lots of spittles and other stuff there, so... please jump up, thank you.
Sorry, there's a boomer.
All good.
Yo, clean. Go after the spitter if I can.
Yeah, please go after him.
Alright, I'm on the spitters. Or not.
Just now, some justice payback!
Get back! Okay. Alright, let's get inside, dude. Go ahead and check through all your stuff, make sure you got everything you want.
Okay. Boomer!
Just get in and shut the door! Get in and shut the door!
No, there's a boomer inside!
Get in.
Yeah. Alright.
I'll get this. We made a lot of fucking noise getting in.
Yeah, we fucking did. How do they not hear this?
No wonder we can't get out this way. Yeah, we would be so fucked if we didn't have that door right there. Or the barbed wire fence that's around everywhere.
Yeah.
Okay. Really use some ammo. You know.
A short gator knife.
I have those.
Pretty awful, don't need it, so.
Alright, checking through for all my stuff.
I'm gonna get rid of this flammable liquid because I don't need it.
Put that over there.
Do I have any ammo for my. Oh, I do have ammo for machine gun.
Do you want to give me your pistol ammo?
I only have about 5 bullets.
I've only got 2, so. And I've got 60 rifle ammo for you.
60?
Yes, 60.
Sure, I'll
just
take
drop
it.
It right there.
I dropped my pistol ammo, but I don't know where it went. Pistol ammo glitches to shit all the time. Man, I shouldn't have done that.
Don't tell me we just lost that.
Yeah, we did. Again.
Yeah, we did.
Fuck, man, we always lose the pistol. It's always the pistol.
Yeah. Well, at least you have a shit ton of rifle ammo.
Yeah.
If we find another rifle, I'll take some of that ammo back. He and his men were hauling all kinds of stuff out of there.
What are they up to? Maybe the fucker executed some survivors right in front of us.
Okay, Jade, I'm inside.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies. They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.
I'm just gonna get this pipe out of this guy. Where did this fucking... look at this saw blade, dude. It's like... what happened here that the saw blade just shot into this guy?
This is actually a... what's it called? This is a Easter egg type thing to something. I forgot what it's called.
Two.
I forgot what it was called.
Oh, I thought you forgot what the thing was called. Why is it bright as fuck outside when we came in and it was actually pretty dark?
I know, right? But I like how you're like going ahead and I'm looting.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing, but. Alright, you ready?
Alcohol, why is it alcohol?
Why did I not turn on my flashlight for this? Logan, Logan, come on!
Should I pull out my gun?
I've got my. You have it in your inventory, right?
Yeah.
No. Keep out something like. Turn off your goddamn flashlight. Let's be stealthy about this.
Hurry up. We don't have all day for this shit. And this is the last place I want to go tonight. Any of you idiots think to check the basement? Of course not, because the key is still up here. Get your shit together.
The dude is really stupid. Telling us right where his key is.
Also, Logan, turn off your thing. Let's be stealthy.
No, I gotta look for shit. It's really dark, so.
I'm sneaking around with a fucking gator knife, dude. I'm being stealthy.
I'm sneaking around with a baseball bat. Get on my level.
Wait, hold on. I want to check something real quick. Where's the takedown? Wow, takedown takes 13.
Yeah.
I'll set the stomp, though. Dude, really?
Yep.
Just fucking slice icing this dude up. Jack, go for the thing. I'm trying to, but.
Find the janitor's office. The switch ought to be right in there.
Logan, I got the. That turned it off.
How did you die?
Because I was getting stabbed in the back while turning off the goddamn alarm.
Well, you should have been more fucking. You should have been more aware.
Should have been what? I literally went in and said, hey, would you mind? I said, hey, deal with the guys, I'll turn off the alarm. And then I went and turned off the alarm. Where's your end, bro? I guess I'll just have to suicide.
Yeah, you're gonna have to.
Lost all my survival points. Here we go. Stab him in the face. Is he dead yet? Jesus.
Now he is.
I think he's dead. Well, there goes all my ammo.
Yeah. I don't know why you did that, but okay.
Neither do I. I just wanted to get it over with.
I think he's dead.
Look, his head is already gone. Ooh, he dropped a garden sickle, though.
Oh, Jesus.
God, everything's going to shit here.
Yeah, it is. Alright.
Why do I keep sliding?
He's dead. I'm really dead.
Alright, this isn't Resident Evil 7. Straight ahead. Logan, I think they're fucking dead.
No, they won't. They were still getting up.
No, they weren't on my screen.
They were on my screen. They were still pulling up. Alright, now this one I am going to pop my weapon for.
Yeah, alright. I'm going to run in with my cricket bat. This guy, you take on it. Wait. Back it up. I've got something. Wow. Or just curb stomp the guys.
Oh, that guy had a mech kit on. I'm
definitely not liking that sound.
Jade, no luck with any antizin. Looks like we'll have to talk about that other option. I still have classroom C to search, though.
The basement's pretty big. Find the key. I'll meet you down
there. I already got it. I got the key. When I hear you.
I'll take on the one in the classroom. You healed me. Why'd you heal me?
I told you I was gonna heal you.
Why'd you heal me? I've got a shit ton more.
Because I just healed you? You weren't healing yourself. Yeah, we had
to
go.
No, I wasn't healing myself, but I could have healed myself. I don't know why you healed me.
Because you were low on health, so.
Yeah, but I've got a shit ton of, stuff, bro. Oh,
I died as well.
Both of us?
Yep.
Wow.
I actually smacked him because I thought it was something else. That was my stupid decision, bro.
Yeah.
I actually smacked him. Just forget it. Let's just like take off and run. Let's go.
Key. Here we go, bro. You ready? You got your rifle out?
Now I do.
Hey, we got things coming from upstairs. I'll take the one upstairs.
Oh, this one's already dead, so yeah. Okay.
Oh, shit.
He's dead.
Fucking zombie.
What does this do?
Let's not find out.
Okay. That's odd. Talk.
Bag it up.
I'll give you some.
Logan.
What?
Right here.
Oh.
Right here, dumbass.
Well, you were going in that way, so.
I said right over here, and then I went to the other side of the hall.
Here,
would
you? Yeah, sure. God, we get it instantly.
Why don't you just stick your head out the door and shout, "Here we are, come get us."
Hey, sometimes there's nothing wrong with a direct approach.
Holy shit. That's plastic explosives, right?
Listen, you take this stuff and get back to the tower. I'll deal with these assholes.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll fight them together.
And risk letting them keep this much ordnance? No. Just go. I got this. Meet me back at the tower.
Promise me.
Jesus.
You won't let Rahim near that hut.
What? Yeah, of course. I promise. Just go.
Okay, Logan, you ready for this?
I'll just use my gun, dude.
Yeah, that's I'll just beat him toward. I'll just like stun him and shit. Here, shoot him. There you go. Next one's coming in.
Yeah,
my god, I keep missing him. He keeps ducking. He keeps ducking my moves.
There you go.
Fuck it. Blast him! Nice.
Do you remember doing this without weapons?
I know, right?
Come on, let's go.
Take off. Woo! And only one death, and it wasn't even from the people.
Jay and I went looking for Antizen and found explosives instead. Now we need to get the hell out of here before Tahir comes back.
Grosses, Easter candy, cream eggs, cream egg or peeps? Cream egg is good. What?
Here we go. Oh, dude, look outside. Oh, God, it's nighttime. Walter.
Mm-hmm. Bye.
Creepy. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and mark the nearest safe point, which is right there. Logan, you know the deal.
Crane, you said we needed to talk about other options if we didn't find any Anderson.
We will, but right now let's deal with these explosives, okay?
Okay, listen.
Logan!
I'll take the explosives to Saeed and you talk to Rahim. Make sure he stays away from that hive.
Hey, nice spot, look at that.
Will do, don't worry.
What?
Don't worry? Right.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna go then. Wow, we were in there for all day and all night. Well then.
I know, right?
That took a long ass time, I guess, right?
There's a mission over here.
Oh, shut up!
It's all going
to
team.
Go!
Is it already daytime?
Yeah!
Oh shit, yeah, it is.
Why do you think it said Knight survived?
It didn't say that on my screen, right? At least I didn't see it.
You probably didn't see it.
Probably not.
Hey, you heard the plane, right? I heard the man talking about you. Don't worry, I'm not going to call
you. You need something?
Thanks for waiting for me.
Totally welcome. Oh, yeah, you
this is
shit,
a,
bro.
Alright, just teleport
to us.
Yeah,
that's teleport
what
to me.
I'm doing.
Nice.
We actually should probably end the video. This is actually like a super long video right now.
Yeah, probably.
Jade called me. She's taking the explosives to Saeed. She wanted me to talk to Rahim about the volatile hive and how she wants him to stay the hell away from it.
Wow. I've actually never been up here when this drop.
Yeah, I've never either. That was badass.
Alright. Thank you everybody for watching. If you guys are liking these videos, go ahead and hit that like button. And if you want to see more, go ahead and subscribe and leave the comments saying you want to see more. That'd be awesome. We love comments. Yeah. So we'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.
Bye.